5 Best Online Master in Educational Technology Degree Programs. A Master in Educational Technology degree program shows students how to apply technology to improve education. The programs provide education professionals with the expertise needed to enhance teaching and learning. Our wired world is continually changing, and this requires educators to stay current with the latest educational technology. One Teachers College, Columbia University, New York, New York. Teachers College, a graduate school of education, affiliated with Columbia University, provides solutions to problems of urban education. The college collaborates on research with urban and suburban school systems. Teachers College offers an online Master of Arts in Computing Education, which parallels its on-campus program. The online program focuses on teachers of K-12 grades and people interested in working with technology in schools. The program requires a minimum of 32 credits for completion of the degree, including credits in required courses, electives, breadth courses, and a required integrative project completed as a solo project or a segment of a larger project involving multiple students. Examples of required courses include object-oriented theory and programming, technology and school change, and cognition and computers and equity. A sampling of electives includes computers and the uses of information in educating, intelligent computer-aided design and managing educational technology resources. Number 2. Indiana University Online. Indiana University Bloomington, Bloomington, Indiana. Indiana University Bloomington, a public research university, is the flagship institution of the Indiana University system. The university is also a member of the prestigious Association of American Universities. Indiana University Online provides an online Master of Science in Education degree in Instructional Systems Technology, IST. Students need a total of 36 credit hours, 12 courses usually spread over 3 years to complete the program. The 36 credit requirement covers 12 hours in core IST courses, 15 hours in electives and other required courses, as well as 9 hours of courses outside the department. Some course examples include instructional design and development and learning and cognition in education, required, effective writing for instructional technology and instructional strategies and tactics, electives, and portfolio workshop in IST, which encompasses a capstone project. 3. Michigan State University, College of Education. Michigan State University, East Lansing, Michigan. Michigan State University, a public research university and a land-grant institution, offers a variety of graduate and undergraduate degrees. Michigan State's online Master of Arts in Educational Technology, MAET, degree prepares students to understand the hows, whens, and whys of integrating technologies into a range of educational environments. The 100% online, 30-credit program is identical to the on-campus program. Students have up to 5 years to complete the online program, although most students complete it in 2 years. Online Master in Educational Technology required courses include learning in school and other settings and teaching K-12 students online. Elective courses include technology, teaching, and learning across the curriculum and learning technology through design. Students taking specific courses in the MAET curriculum can complete the NP endorsement as a part of the degree program. With the NP endorsement, K-12 educators in Michigan are considered well prepared to teach introductory computer-related classes which do not require a specific endorsement. For Penn State World Campus, Pennsylvania State University, University Park, Pennsylvania. Penn State World Campus, the online campus of the prestigious Penn State University, provides a variety of graduate and undergraduate degree programs as well as certificate programs. The school designed the Master of Education in Learning, Design, and Technology Educational Technology degree program for educators interested in designing and implementing technology-based learning experiences to advance the learning process. The completely online, 33-credit program consists of foundational courses, 15 credits, advanced courses, 12 credits, and electives, 6 credits. The culminating module, a master's project, involves a technology-based learning strategy which students design, develop, and implement. Examples of required and emphasis courses include Emerging Web Technologies and Learning, Measuring the Impact of Technology on Learning, Computers as Learning Tools and Integrating Mobile Everyday Technologies into Learning Environments. Electives include Course Design and Development in Distance Education, Video and Hypermedia in the Classroom, and Educational Technology Integration. As Penn State University is an Act 48 approved provider for Pennsylvania educators, the courses in this program may count toward professional development hours. 5. University of Illinois Online, Urbana-Champaign. University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, Urbana, Illinois. University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, a public research university and a land-grant university, is the flagship campus of the University of Illinois system. The university is also a member of the prestigious Association of American Universities. The online Master of Education in Learning Design and Leadership degree with a curriculum, Technology and Educational Reform, Technology Specialist track, requires 32 credit hours. The university designed the program for practicing K-12 teachers and administrators with a focus on education reform and technology integration. The program has a rolling admission and involves both synchronous and asynchronous learning. Required courses involve 12 credit hours, with the remaining credit hours devoted to 5 elective courses. A sampling of courses includes New Learning, Innovative Pedagogy and Curriculum Design, Educational Policy Studies, Analysis of ADV Instructional Technology, Learning Technologies, Technology and Educational Reform. Thank you for watching my video, WAFME.